The man transformed an entire wing of his manor into an art gallery. Why was he so interested in old weapons? What the hell? This dagger.